Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? So we are back to Borderlands. Finally, it's been 6 days, almost a whole week since I played. Well, we're gonna pop in here and try and do Slaughterhouse. We've got to finish Pink Slaughterhouse and the other one that the good God, the one with the loaders. We have to do the one with the loaders. Last one for all of both of them. And then we get to move on to the final mission. Don't know. Do I want to start with that or do I want to use my SMG? Let's get the SMG out. We'll start with our SMG. And let's fire up some music. I had a second of just buzzards. That worked.
Dibs on their
Did
scuffle.
It? Was this another one? Below us. Or not. He got close.
I want that sucker dead. Been waiting for this.
Still in the first wave. Where you at, friend? Hold on a second. Sorry, guys. I don't know what the heck that was. That just hurt. Anytime I hear that line or that word, I just think Princess Bride. Where are you? You must be under us, right? I don't see him. Goliath. Means he's probably not gonna make it to me. Haha, now he'll make it to me.
Get ready to feel my fingers in your eyeballs!
Damn it, you're halfway done!
Thanks for the boost.
Prepare or die.
Should I just switch my SMG to the electric? Still have it. Oh, I missed. We're not shooting at us for a second. Let's take a second and let our shields recharge. Hear you. There's one over there.
Rakes and beans.
Rakes and beans. Midget rat.
I'm confused. Shut it.
I smell you. Before I spoil. It's mine now.
Looks like there's one underneath of us again. Still somebody up here though.
You don't need this anymore.
Taste the flesh.
You get nothing.
Pain made worse. Quit live so much. I am slain. That I can't let go, so just stay tuned.
Somebody get him already.
You understood?
Yes.
No.
Suicidal. Kamikazes. Someone behind us. Or below us.
Now
How are you still up? You would have turned around and got it. Oh, I forgot about that.
You won't last 2 minutes. You're worse than the bitches.
How just is that not?
Nearly there.
Sacks of loot. We're done. Woohoo! We did it. At least we weren't around for that one to explode. That one was relatively easy at the level we're at, but the next one with the loaders may not be. I pick up whatever it was? I think it was ammo, so probably. Crouch button. I think we got everything. Let's... Oh, wait. Let's go turn this one in. Survive the fourth round of bandit slaughter. Only one round remains. Keep going. Woohoo! Welcome to last round of the bandit slaughter. Hope you're ready. Oh, there is another one. Thought we were done. Okay. That was the last one. Guess I should have left those crates alone. Oh well. Is licking your face?
Welcome to die! I can't wait to take your picture.
Eureka!
Feel it all.
No.
Good.
No.
It's coming.
I've changed. I've changed. Blood. It pumps.
Well, come and get me. Or not. That's not gonna work against faster moving troops. Well, that was great timing. Anybody else up here? Don't know what that was.
Ugh!
it hurt more!
Eyes went blurry there for a second. Coming in behind us. You didn't even drop anything. Not even hitting him. Raging Midget Goliath?
Time, brother.
Loot, goon. How's there a loot goon when I ain't been looting? I hear you, psycho. Come on. Man, that's a lab rat, not a psycho. I think it's below us. That hurt.
You're gonna wish we never met. That's bad. I won't. But I'm looking bad ass.
Come on, I'm trying to just get a second to recharge. Mini-map. Make sure nobody's sneaking up on us. But we need a second to recharge. I don't want to do all this again. Why aren't y'all coming? One of them running at us. Yeah, I see you. Gonna be bad. Oh, it actually worked. You're far enough away not to take damage from that.
I'll make a coat out of you. You can still run.
Not spawning one over here this time.
Punch your skull into your tum tum.
Come on.
Playtime is over. That helmet ain't going back on.
Come on. I don't know what keeps happening, but keep like getting slowed down by something. I saw a grenade come at us. Alright, you're running toward me. Where are you at? Running towards me?
Haven't had a fight in weeks. Brothers, kill them.
There we go. I doubt we got anything good out of that, but let's go empty our inventory, come back and pick everything else up.
Almost dead? I can fix that. next time you're bleeding to death, just
pick up our other stuff. Why is there so much of this down here? Almost done. Clear our inventory again and head back to kill some loaders, I guess. Completed the bandit slaughter. Moxxi will be so proud.
Tell Moxxi I'm quitting.
As an assault rifle, that's not very great. Under 50% critical hit damage, though? That's pretty good. I'd only be, what, 640? Ready, 750 for critical hits, maybe? Something like that? I'm gonna hold off on the shotguns a second. Better than that. That one's better than that one. At least in damage numbers, but what about accuracy? I'm gonna go with this one for now. Small screen nation, we control the airwaves, no negotiation. I refuse to think we need saving. Something good will come from creation. Because the one we refuse to use it. Because it just sucks in my opinion. Appearing in slaughter round 5. That would be the last one. I think that we've all had enough. I think that we've all had enough. entendres. Double entendres. That's the word I was looking for earlier. Guys, as much as I want to move on to Talon of God, Talon of God, I don't feel like I can until a complete slaughterhouse. Houses.
Statistically, these are the safest cars on Pandora. Let me toss the numbers at you. 5, 23, 800.
Goodbye. Much has changed since we were doing the loaders last. How's my ammo? Could be worse. Assault, our SMG doesn't do us any good in there, so we might as well swap it. The acid one that doesn't do any good in there? No, it's the electric one that doesn't do any good in there, right? I don't even remember. Instead of slag, it does fire.
See you soon. Guns, glorious guns.
Fire rate is slower. -19% accuracy?
May it serve you well.
Just go ahead and dump our slag. It served us well. Always buy guns you don't need. Is it the acid?
You don't need. Welcome, customer. May it keep you safe in your travels. Thanks for the scratch! pleasure doing business. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. May it keep you safe in your travels. May it help you kill goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
All right. I think acid is the one we don't want to use. Oh well, we'll find out. Actually makes no sense that acid would be the one we don't want to use.
Encouragement. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I am just getting started.
In the herd. Wait, is that? Just the ion ones that it's not good against? Hold up. Oh my god. I thought our caustic one was the one that did more damage. That's not where I wanted that. Another one down. I'm gonna have to go out and find more, aren't I? Shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree. Bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock. Electronic, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take a new song. You cannot save me, cause I don't need saving. You're not gonna come out? Oh. Still all wobbly. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half done. What? Why are you just standing there? There we go. Now he's coming. Yay, one wave down, six to go. Your camouflage isn't very good. God. I know there's one over there. Go. Now they're coming out. How did this hit me? Somebody must throw a grenade. Dang. That guy was better camouflaged than the sniper was. Poke your head out again. Taking cover.
Mission fail.
Mission fail. Now they're coming. Still hit us.
Target in sight, sir. No. Ouch. Hey. No. Stop it. Get power.
Hate the RPG loaders. Well, I thought we'd get to Talon of God today, but not at this rate. Saw the into window bot 5,000 up there, and I was like, oh, there's one above him. Gotta shoot him. Okay, not gonna do it. Not messing with these guys. I can take them from cover. I'm going to. Did I see a grenade? Yes, I did. The other one gets stuck again? Now we freed it. Like that might be a no. Remember to be careful around here so we don't end up under the platform again. That works for us. Is wave not over yet? You got another one hung up over there? Yes. Down. Where is he? Another one stuck up there? Take him a second to get over here. Let's recharge. How is this still only the second wave? He didn't even come, did he? He's still over there. Yeah, now he's stuck. All right, that was the end of that wave. Like this map. They get hung up too much. There's another one. just hung up right there. They should be coming after me. My strategy is to take them from cover, because if I don't, they gang up on me. But I can't just stay in cover and wait for them to come, because they get locked up over here. They get stuck. So we have a few of them coming this time. Function. He almost took us there. Super badass loader. Trying to shoot his launchers off.
Increasing aggression.
Oh, watch Bob. Might get it. Ooh. That was close. Is that all we had for them? Thank you. There we go. Another wave down. That's a constructor. No, that's a...
Launching protector turret. Loading missiles.
Can you just blow up? Waiting for missiles. Never gonna end like this. Son of a... Waiting for missiles. That would have been a good gun to have. Give my handgun back. Nuke incoming.
Deploying missiles. Launching missiles.
Seems they're all stuck over there.
Loading missiles. Firing missiles. Deploying missiles. Launching missiles.
It's only the third wave.
Laser lock. Unit shut down imminent. missiles. Preparing missile barrage.
Woo!
Lethal force authorized.
That one was close. And that was even closer. Damn. Just had nothing. No. Why?
Readying missiles for launch.
Success. Requesting repair. Lethal force authorized. Unit shut down.
Trying to clear out what I can of the little guys so I can head and get the constructor. But every time I feel like we're getting close, so many more. Heat seekers. Can't get out there either with them rockets. And he'll just deploy a healer, a repair survey bot thing. Missiles.
Readying missiles for launch.
And I'm missing.
Yeah. Reloading missiles. Heat seekers. Deploying missiles.
I need an opening.
Firing missiles. Launching missiles.
Any of those hit.
Deploying missiles. Readying missiles for launch.
Put out a healer, didn't you?
Metal gear is warming up. Nuclear assaults in the enemy.
Oh crap.
Heat seekers firing.
Where's the nuke?
Missiles warming up. Preparing missile barrage.
You keep saying that.
Heat seekers. Deploying missiles. Recharging my laser.
Come on, fire your nuke.
Launching nuke.
Okay, you launched the nuke. Go down. Okay. That takes care of him. Then the rest should just be foot soldiers. Good. make this a lot easier. Did I pick up any sniper rounds? Did you just not light on fire and die? Alright, I'm gonna assume that the rest are stuck. So we need to free them. Turn up here, dude. The enemy, look in the mirror if he is no friend of me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can hold shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything. I want to try something. Well, I was gonna say let's take the elevator back up and see if we can't buy ammo. But that may not be an option.
You are 50% complete.
Badass repair surveyor. Is that all we got? Is drones right now?
Thank you. facing aggression.
This is ridiculous. The only real weapon I have against them is my saber turret. While they're in the air anyway. They're just too fast for me to keep trying to get them. That could have been bad. I have to be careful stepping out, because even if we just step straight out, we end up getting stuck on the lip or something. And all it takes is one rocket barrage and we're done. I would like y'all to land. Tried to throw a grenade, but we're out. He lived. If I fell down there, I'd be dead. It again. How did you get a good shot on me? And shot. All of that. I hate it. Just way too much. Hold on a second. Well,
friend.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. Pretty big increase. Tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits. Don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They want to rise up while you drown. They want to fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Finally think you're wounded. Then it's your chance to be ruthless. Dang. If it wasn't for the nearly 3,000 health depletion on that. They don't want to see me care. Anytime I make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think every
don't die.
Something in the air. Don't die. I need your business. They're scared I walk a straight path. Not many can say that. I'd like to play fast. Cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. And I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up. I'm gonna make it to the top. In my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop.
Business.
On my face, and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing, and the road ahead is tough. Fortunately, guys, I'm not gonna be able to keep going tonight. So we'll have to. I don't know. But we need more levels. And to be honest, the best way to get levels is in the slaughterhouses, I think. This one just sucks. It's so big. There's so much. They can do so much damage. Go down and see if there's anything we can collect. There is.
Oh.
All right, guys. We're going to call it there for the night. Ooh. What if I could get in this one? Probably not. Not with these boxes and stuff here. It would really limit our fire range, but it should keep them from getting locked up. Maybe we'll try it. Well, there might be some stuff over there. Makes sense since that's where we've been. I don't know what to do against some flyers, though. I mean, like I said, we're just not fast enough to keep targeting them from the ground. We will give this another try in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Good night.